So here's my latest whirly gig. This one was done on commission by a nice young lady who lives around the corner from me named Barbera. Thank you, Barbera. And the tulip, I call it the tulip in the desert, seems to be pretty popular. Lots of people like it, and they're starting to sell. So I'm going to be installing this one on Sunday in her front yard, and I'll get some video of it after it's installed. Looks good though.